Governor, somewhere along the line of history, this bloody chain reaction has got to stop. A destroys B, B destroys C, C destroys A and is destroyed by D, who destroys E. Before anyone knows where they are, there won't be anyone left to know anything anywhere.
Governor! Governor, the captain has come back.
We found it, Governor. We found Ape City.
Where?
This is a guerrilla outpost. Below is a valley with orchards and vineyards.
Enough to feed hundreds.
Here is Ape City.
Was it very large?
It is of a size we can deal with, sir.
Were you seen?
No, sir. Caesar was too busy with a council of war. One day soon they'll be coming for us.
No, we're going after them. Now, Captain, you have your orders. Paola?
Yes, Governor.
Paola, either we must escape the beast or destroy the whole zoo. Do you know what that is?
Of course, it is our nuclear missile.
If the impossible should happen, if the apes should defeat us, I will not surrender to an animal, nor will my soldiers.
Does become necessary, I'll send a coded radio signal. 15 minutes later, you're to range the missile at Ape City and activate it with this button.
Yes, sir.
Sergeant York.
It's over. We lost.
And Governor Culp? Then I know what I must do.
He said wait for his signal.
I have just received it.
In God's name, wait for the governor's signal.
My heart knows he is dead. And this is what I promised him I would do.
Oh, if Culp can't win, he's determined to destroy the entire world. He's mad. This is the Alpha and Omega bomb. It can destroy not only Ape City, but the entire Earth. Activate it, and we become nothing. Leave it. Its very presence will ensure that at least we remain something and may become something better. It must never be exploded. It must be respected, even venerated. For one of its ancestors made us what we are. And what we are shall from this day forth.